6 reason why the chosen one are hated the most. Number 1, kasi naniniwala sa Diyos. Number 2, kasi confident sa sarili at mapagmahal. Number 3, kasi ang puso ay sobrang laki. Number 4, kasi kaya niyang tumayo mag-isa kahit walang kagrupo. Number 5, kasi masaya siya sa sarili niya at confident siya sa kanyang pagkatao. At number 6, hindi niya kailangan maging mabango sa kapwa kasi alam niya na siya ay totoong tao. So those are the 6 reasons why the chosen one are hated the most. Alam mo, yung mga taong inggitera, inggitero, talagang sisirain ang kapwa para maging mabango sila. Kaya huwag kayo malulumbay o malulugmok kung kayo ay sinisiraan, kundi ipagdasal nyo, dahil kung hindi po kayo ang chosen one or the chosen one, hindi kayo sisirain. Kaya kayo sinisira at chinichismis at ginagawa ng mga kababalaghan kasi sa sobrang inggit. Lagi nyong paniniwalaan ang sarili nyo kasi kayo ay buong-buo. Ang mga taong mahilig manira ng kapwa at mahilig makipagchismisan at mahilig pumansin sa mga bagay-bagay na hindi importante kasi kulang po sila ng paniniwala sa Diyos at sa paninindigan. Kaya kaawaan nyo, ipagdasal nyo at huwag nyong awayin, kundi ibigay nyo ang puso nyo ng buong-buo para lahat ng kanyang hinanakit sa mundong ito ay mabawasan kahit papaano. Yung po ang 6 reason why the chosen one are hated the most. Because they want to be like you. So, keep that in mind. You are the chosen one. Do not worry if you feel you are alone, no one is around you. It's because you can handle by yourself. You don't need groups of people to be actually out there to be celebrated by people who's going to talk bad about you. Okay, always remember, those people who are pretending to be the best are the loneliest people because they have to prove themselves. But since you are the chosen one, you're able to let them go, you're able to stand firm, and you're able to continue your life because you're the chosen one. Don't worry when people trying to destroy you, because God knows who you are and what you are, and God knows that you are guided by Him. So celebrate life, move on, don't worry. If people likes you, welcome them. If people dislike you, let them go. That's how simple life is. Thank you so much. Don't forget, thumbs up. And of course, welcome to USA live stream. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe now. Click notification all. Join me in my journey here in the YouTube community and support me by giving this video a big thumbs up. Thank you so much. I'll see you later.